Suppose I come up with a differential equation, dy dx equals f of xy, which is a perfect model for a system that I'm trying to study. And I have an initial value, I know an initial state, and I want to try to make a prediction by solving an initial value problem. Now it would be pretty silly for me to study this problem if, first of all, I didn't know that any solutions existed. I would spend a long time looking for solutions that don't exist. Second of all, if I didn't know that a solution to this initial value problem was unique, then it would be pretty silly for me to try to predict something, because my prediction would be meaningless. It would depend on which one of the many solutions I had chosen to make the prediction. So the existence and uniqueness of solutions is an important thing to study in order to both solve problems and make predictions. The main question is this: if I have an initial value problem like this, when does a solution to the initial value problem exist? And if it exists, is it a unique solution? Fortunately, we have easily testable, sufficient conditions that will tell us when a solution exists and when it is unique. First of all, if f is continuous near the point AB, then a solution exists. Remember, f here is the right-hand side defining the ordinary differential equation. F is a function of two variables, x and y, and we require that it be continuous near the point AB, which is the point I'm trying to get the solution to pass through in order to satisfy the initial value. What does this look like? Well, I have a point in the xy plane. That's the point AB. So here it is right there, this little orange dot. Near AB is some sort of area, some blob, some neighborhood around that point. And I need the function f to be continuous inside that blob. Now, if that's satisfied, then I know, even for just a little while, maybe just a tiny little solution I can draw, but I can draw a tiny solution through that point AB. Now, what about uniqueness? Who says I can't draw many little solutions through that point AB? Well, I need another hypothesis to guarantee uniqueness. If also the partial derivative of f with respect to y is continuous near AB, then the solution will be unique. So I have to check not only that f is continuous, but also, if I want to have uniqueness, that the partial derivative of f with respect to y is also continuous. I'd like to point out two subtle aspects of this discussion so far. The first is the guarantee of existence and uniqueness is only near AB. In other words, I know the solution exists, but I don't know how big the solution is. I only know it exists for a little while just around the point AB. Also, the uniqueness is only guaranteed near AB. There's nothing to say that the solution won't be unique for a while and then will split into multiple pieces somewhere else. The second subtle thing is that this is not a if and only if theorem. These conditions are not necessary for existence and uniqueness. So there's nothing to say that even if f is not continuous, and even if partial y is not continuous, I still may have existence and uniqueness.